to see you are not yet too illustrious for my humble company.
Let's see the fruits of your labor.